disappointment was my closest friend. And then you came.